There's one labor exchange in central Liverpool where there are 20,000 people unemployed. We must realize the scale of impact of concentrated unemployment, the hopelessness that it creates.
What talk of equality, of opportunity? What does it actually mean, those words, in the inner cities today? What does it mean to the black communities? We now have large immigrant communities in British cities. And let this party's position be absolutely clear. They are British. They live here.
They vote here.